Potential, the possibility of becoming something. Has Zach Cassian become something since he was drafted in the first round back in 2009? I'm going to say no. Thus, he has not lived up to his massive potential. It was why he was shipped out of Buffalo in 2012, and on Tuesday, Cassian was traded to Montreal. The Canucks, in return, received tough guy Brandon Prust in exchange for Cassian and a future fifth-round pick. Prust had 18 points and 134 penalty minutes last season with the Habs. Cassian had his moments with the Canucks, but ultimately never reached his potential in Vancouver.
With Zach, it was more his consistency on the ice that, you know, we felt we just wanted somebody that, you know, was going to work harder, compete every shift, and, you know, supply a need for us in the toughness department that Brandon's going to give us.
The Canucks made one other move, signing defenseman Matt Barkowski to a one-year deal worth $1.75 million. The 27-year-old has 24 assists over 131 career games with the Bruins, although he is still yet to score.